Erin Langhofer was enjoying a night out with her boyfriend and friends when she was caught in the middle of chaos. Police say a man fired 9 bullets into a crowd. One of them hit Erin in the head. Her family was too grieved to speak at this press conference, but a family friend read a statement they wrote.
We are devastated about the loss of our daughter Erin and the lives that will be impacted by her death, including the life of the young man who pulled the trigger.
That young man is 18-year-old Deontay Capney. 2 officers chased him and 2 other men.
Everyone ran one direction, they ran the other, and they caught the suspects.
I gave commands to put his hands up, get on the ground. At that point, he turned around, looked at me, dropped his gun, and ran a little bit further, and then gave him more commands, and then he got on the ground.
In addition, we're thankful to the first responders who protected others and worked to save Erin's life.
Her life was short, only 25 when she died Friday, but it's a life her family says was full and meaningful. Her father is a pastor at United Methodist Church of the Resurrection. The church family is rallying around the Langhofers.
Erin was a bright light whose smile lit up a room from the time she was a baby. She had a blossoming career as a social worker who was passionate about her work with survivors of domestic violence. While she is gone from us, her light will continue to shine brightly through all the people she has touched through her short life.